plenty of time for the Rockets to try to draw a foul or any kind of bucket by them will put them ahead.
Interestingly enough, it's Jalen Green taking the ball out of bounds. Not an option with 4.7 seconds, at least initially. Green gets it in. Got it right back from Smith, trying to turn the corner. Jalen Green cuts inside, and the ball's going to fall off, and we go to overtime. There are bodies splattered everywhere on the deck. How did that not go in for Jalen Green? He's in disbelief. You had humanity scattered on the floor everywhere underneath the cup. And the Thunder going to stretch this game out 5 extra minutes. Let's go to overtime.
And he's trying to get to the bucket. Just was not able to finish. That ball just kind of rolled around and off the rim. As we got 5 more minutes of game time here, folks.
Love the no call. Yeah. Green. Rich Williams right outside the restricted area. He's trying to draw the charge.
And Green did exactly what he should do, is try to get 2 points to win the game.